Hi traders, my name is Lenny Volpicella from ACY Securities. I am the Global Desk Team Leader and Senior Trader Trainer. And today I'm going to be going through and showing you how to use the Close All Orders function. So why would a trader use the Close All Orders function? Now, in the short term, a trader may want to close a series of multiple orders instantly, and the manual closing speed may be too slow. This is extremely beneficial when trading around, in particular, news events on the economic calendar, which could spur rapid volatility in the market. If a trader does want to exit their positions quickly, then this function is going to enable them to do so. Now, in respects to this, traders may pay attention to many assets and positions at the same time. And if all positions must be closed before a market close or break, this is the ideal function to enable you to do exactly that. Now, what are the benefits of using close all orders? Well, firstly, obviously it's in the name. It's going to enable you to close all orders in a timely manner. It also allows you to close all pending orders at the same time. And the closing action only takes 1/10 of the regular manual closing time. And the average position can be closed in only 0.15 seconds. This function may be used across all assets and all tradable instruments on the ACY Securities platform. In respects to using the close all orders, it is quite simple. I am going to break it down in a live demonstration towards the end, but simply what we will have to do is ensure that we have our auto trading turned on. From there, we need to open up our navigator and go to scripts. From there, we can grab the ACY close all orders under our scripts and drag them into the middle of our chart. Once we click OK, we will then be able to close out all the orders. There is also another function in respects to this. Let's say we have a series of multiple positions through multiple markets, but in this instance, we're only looking to close out our US dollar JPY positions. Under input in symbols, we can type in USD JPY, click OK, and it'll only close our dollar yen positions in which are opened. Now for the installation process, it's extremely simple. Obviously open up your MT4 platform, open file in the top left corner, and from there select open data folder in the drop-down menu. From there, once you have the scripts downloaded, you will need to drag the ACY close all orders into your data folder. And please make sure that you do put it under the scripts folder. From there, once this has been complete, you will need to restart your MetaTrader 4 platform and reopen it. Once you have done so, the functionality will appear in your navigator under the scripts menu. As we can see here, scripts, ACY close all orders, and in this scenario, we do have our auto trading turned on. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up a series of Euro AUD positions. And then from there, to close out all the orders, I'm going to click, drag into the middle. I'm going to hit OK. And then from there, it is going to close out all my positions in a timely manner. Now, in another scenario, let's say we have a couple of Euro Aussie positions open. And let's say we want to open up a couple of AUD US dollar positions as well. Here, we're going to head back to our navigator. I'm going to drag the close all orders into the middle of my chart. And in this scenario, I want to close out all my AUD US dollar positions. I type that in my inputs under symbols. I click OK. And then from there, as you can see, it only closed my Aussie US dollar positions. Now, more or less, this is the simplicity behind this functionality. If you do have any questions or you need any guidance in terms of how to use this particular function, or you need assistance in terms of setting it up on your MT4 platform, then please feel free to get in contact with your account manager. I hope you found this demonstration useful, and I look forward to speaking to you again in the near future. Bye for now.